It's real good.
How about some sushi?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind a little bit of sushi.
Oh, even at 7 in the morning.
Oh, yeah. It's time. Anytime's a good time, B.
Yeah, Dan, you have to understand, Dan knows that they're not eating it. I have to eat it. See, yeah. That's the job. That's the job.
Time for me to eat it.
I'm going to smell like fish all morning, and that's okay. I love it. I grew up in the islands. Chase here, SLC Foodie. How are your holidays, brother?
Good. Full. Busy? I ate a lot. Busy, a lot of eating, overeating.
Now, when you go out to places, do people come up and say, hey, I got this great place I really need to introduce. What's it like to being a critic?
All the time. All the time. DMs every single day. You got to go here. You got to go here. You got to try this spot. But I love it. You know, it's my passion. I love the recommendation.
And I want to make sure that everybody knows these restaurants that you're taking us to, again, we've already established they're following all the CDC guidelines, they're social distancing, they're safe.
Oh, yeah, very safe.
All right, now, what brought you to Ying's Thai-Sushi?
Yeah, so the lights on the outside of the building, you know, like, squirrel.
Like a moth to a flame.
Yeah, it's very vibrant. But it's really a hidden gem over here. It's over in Sandy, and this little strip mall kind of feels like a village when you drive through it. But they do something a little unique. Thai food, but also sushi. You usually don't see the two in the same restaurant, and they do it really well, which is surprising. I figured I'd come in, have okay Thai, okay sushi.
Yeah.
No, amazing.
Good Thai.
Oh, amazing Thai. Dishes that I've never even had in Utah before.
Yeah. Well, it's early in the morning, and I don't know if you guys can see in the back, but they are busy in the kitchen. They're getting it's. You can't say it's fresh if you don't start early in the morning.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah. You should see the chunks of fish on their sushi.
Well, we're going to see that in the next segment, but I want to ask, what are your favorite dishes here since you brought us here?
Yeah, so the James Bond is really interesting. It's like this yellow curry with every piece of seafood you can think of.
Because you know if you see that. What's the name of the sushi?
James Bond.
Bond?
Yeah.
Oh, James
wait,
Bond.
Wait.
Yeah, yeah. I'm trying to set you up. Let's try that again. Hey, what's your favorite sushi? What's the name of your favorite sushi?
Bond.
What?
James Bond.
My man. All right, stay tuned. We're going to show you how this deliciousness looks here at
Ying's Thai Sushi.
All right, we'll be back with more. You follow my man on his Instagram. See you later.